Hi, welcome back. This is Black Knight Few on YouTube, Gemini Privacy on Twitter. This is Agent Else, episode 23, and we're doing part 2. I just want to take the time to apologize for what happened at the end of part 1. Apparently my speaker ran out of juice. So, at this point, we're charging it up, and we're back. So, while we were away, I had a chance to grab a few stars. So, let's go ahead and continue on. And we're going to inquire about the exhibit at the museum for 2 stars. Okay. Let's go. Let's check this out. Well, there's definitely a connection, no doubt about that. Here. Check those out, posters. Examine his poster right now for 2. No exhibit. What can that? Why is that? That's it? What's it? Oh, Lore and Victims. That means not really going on. Could glass be behind all of that? We'll find out. Yeah, who else could it be? Right, pretender. Exactly what I'm thinking. Wanna put metal? Let's find it. There we go. We found it. That could be dangerous. Gotta be careful with that stuff. Examine the liquid trail. Yep, same stuff, right? That's so dastardly. Who would do something sickening like that? Uh-oh. What's up, Pete? Oh, what is that? Them. What could it be? Uh-oh, what we got now? Let's see that. Face the machine! Woo, yeah! First puzzle of the game. Alright, let's get the next star so we can go ahead and face this sucker. do this. Ready? Let's face it. Turn it just a little bit here. Let's go. No dream, these I would imagine it to be. Yeah, they did. But who could be behind all of this? Let's take a look and see what we uncovered so far. Ready and go. Option B. Where can we go to get more info about Gladys? The train station or the Royal Hotel? Tough choice. I would say go to the train station. That's where we all started from. Let's try that. All we can do is try, I guess. Something here. All right, search it, see what we can find here. Come on, baby. Oh, we didn't find nothing. Nothing. I can't believe it. There's nothing here. Okay. Could be worth it. Could have lost a star. Hey, I've got a rest of energy since I have so much of it, so. So I gotta go back to the hotel. Okay, let's check in with Sylvia at the hotel. What happened to the sound? Don't know. Hold on 1 second. It's going on here. Okay. Not sure what happened to my sound. Let's take a quick pause. Maybe we can start the scene back again. There we go. We got it back now. What's going on? Newspaper? Let's search it. Mm-hmm. maybe it wasn't glass after all. Let's see what's in the newspaper. That looked like Sylvia on that newspaper. Is that who that is? The front page. Stars. Check out the newspaper. Let's get the 2 stars here at the Museum of Science. It sure seemed like glass could have been the one behind it all, but it may not have been her. Museum of Science. that way, since we haven't seen any traces of her yet. Tonight. Oh, she had it. Right, she knew about that. She never made it. Right, what could she have known? That must be her. Wow. Yeah, sleeping pills. Okay. I'm going to save her. If they can revive her, maybe she can explain what happened. Might be able to clear the air in the situation. There she is. Pretty face, too. Oh, glass with 2 stars. Go. fourth scene, the freight terminal. Let's go there now. Check it out. Terminus scene 4 bag. That's her bag. Sylvia, what the hell are you doing? Yep, trying to point the finger at her. Look at her face. That's priceless. So, see behind the murders, what would the motive be? That's a good question. What would the motive be for these killings if Sylvia is behind it? Must read my mind. I said, what was he planning? Guests. Oh, guest book. There you go. We have and a map. at least some stars for this. Two of them. Right here and do the ending. All right, so we'll be back.